May Day is a tradition at the school that goes back many years, to my knowledge at least 50, in which people from the community, the wider community beyond the school, would come to enjoy Morris dancing, the maypole. The high school students are so enthusiastic about the Morris dancing, they really get into it. We have this marvelous skit in which spring and winter vie for center stage to see if spring can stay or is winter going to hang on longer. Weaving of the maypole with all these kids dancing and the music. And then we get into the rest of the day with lunch, with games for the kids. Face painting, hay rides.
Happy May Day!
The early childhood teachers put on this puppet show and told some stories using the puppets as the cast of characters. The little children just really love that. Well, it's open to the public. We have people from down in Wilton. We have people come from Milford. It's a nice community event for the town, as well as the school.
Woo, we got a crew, want some cake, let's go!
Yeah! Yes, we have this cow plop. You can buy a square, there's a grid that's been laid out on a piece of paper and it's marked out on the grass.
Let me explain. This is row J.
Okay.
And that starts down there at 1. Okay. So it's J1, J2, J3, J4, J5. And then A is all the way at the far end.
All right.
Okay.
And it's fed a great deal of hay. And we wait to see where the cow leaves its signature.
Once we get an official, we like to call it an official poop, then what we do is we make sure official plops. Thank you. Visual plop, then basically we see which square is taking the most of that plop. If it's not right in the middle and there's like some sort of discrepancy, we're gonna go with the heavier load in that square, and that's how we make a decision.
And if it's on your square, then you win the prize.
Go!
It's just so funny. It's nice to be able to include the farm. During the afternoon, Flying Gravity put on a series of shows with its students performing many of the tricks they've learned, everything from juggling to various acrobatics. And that also gave a great festive atmosphere that continued to last through the afternoon. It's a nice opportunity for people to get together. It's a great way of getting to know each other and building community. It's really very heartwarming in many, many ways. We look forward to seeing you here at High Mowing next year and beyond.
Happy May Day.
Happy May Day.
Happy May Day.
Happy May Day!
Happy May Day!
Have a cheer!
Happy May Day!
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 Happy May Day!